Happy holidays and welcome to another AutoCAD tip courtesy of Cadalyst magazine. I hope you're having a great holiday season, celebrating whatever holiday you choose to celebrate wherever you are in the world. And today I'm going to share with you a tip that I shared in my Autodesk University class, 60 AutoCAD tips in 60 minutes. And this tip has to do with text and specifically lining up new text strings underneath existing text. So I'm going to show you a couple of cool tricks. All right. So, because sometimes we have to add to existing joins or even the join that you've been working on, right? So some of us prefer to use single line text as opposed to mtext, and I'm gonna go into the dText command. I'm gonna put some text on my screen. Let's make it say 3 units high, and I'm gonna say first line of text. You know, and maybe I chose dText because I only needed one line, and maybe I don't like mtext for whatever reason. No, it's a man. No, whatever works for you. And let's say, then I decide I'm gonna go off, I'm gonna draw a circle, I'm gonna do other commands. And then I say, oh, I need to add an additional line of text underneath the last one that I added to my join file. Well, just a little tip for you. If you go into the DText command and you hit an extra enter, it will automatically begin a new text string using all the same information, the same height, same angle. And it starts right underneath the first line of text. So second line of text. That's kind of cool. Even if you go off and you do other things, it will always remember the last line of text that you did, and it will allow you, just by hitting that extra enter, to go down to the next line. Okay, so that's cool. All right, but what if, we know how easy it is to do with mtext, right? Easy. Good reason to use mtext, right? All you have to do is go in and hit extra enter, you can move on to the next line. That's easy. But what if you're opening an existing drawing, it wasn't the last single line text that you added to the drawing file, and you want to add another text line? You could erase it, you could start all over, you could erase it, go into M, you know, change it to mtext, bunch of options. But you can also just go into the single line text command again, select the insertion point for the existing text string. Now you're going to need to know the height and the rotation angle. So you're going to need to quiz that first, so I'm going to say I happen to know, because I just added it. My text is a height of 2 and a rotation angle of 0. And then simply just hit the space bar and then hit an extra enter, and you will find that this is the second line right underneath the first line. Okay, easy, easy. So it spaces it perfectly, and you can very quickly add an additional text, even though this text was added a long time ago. All right, so when people don't use mtext and you do want to have a second line, now you know a couple of tips to help you get that done. So once again, I hope you have a great holiday season, and I'll see you back here at the first of the year. So maybe I should say Happy New Year as well. Happy New Year. Take care.